My name is Cher and I'm back with another video. This time it is in a try on haul. Not a clothing try on haul, but it is a AliExpress sunglasses try on haul. And before we get into this video, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit the post notification bell so you can never miss a video. And let's get it in, let's go. So I didn't open them yet, so we're gonna open them together. I'm so excited to open packages up. I know it is, it ain't just me. So sparkles, y'all. Shit, I like different glasses, so we're gonna try them. What y'all think? I like them. I like this one. So we're gonna go ahead and go to the next one. So this is the next package that we are about to open together. Y'all know this one, them fake Cartier glasses. Ooh, but it's still cute though. Yeah, I mess with them. Tell me this ain't cute. At the end of the video, I'm gonna rate them glasses from cutest to least cutest, okay? So, but so far I like them all. So yeah, let's go. So it isn't really bad, but I don't like this one as much as the other ones. So this one is the least cutest one so far. On to the next. Oh. It's similar as the other fake Cartier glasses, but this one got sparkles on the back. It's cute though. It's cute, but I really don't like the color like that. But it isn't bad. The last one is still the least cutest one. So, but I see that I got it in. Oh no! I thought I had it in a few more colors, but no. Clearly not. So this is the next one. These are some big sunglasses. Yeah, they are really big. They are almost bigger than my face, but I really don't like this one either. It's just so big on the face, like I don't got a big face. My face is small, so it's almost the size of my face. But yeah. Next package. They even gave me like the glass wipes to wipe them glasses down when they are dirty. How cute. It's another big pair of glasses, but this one is cute. Look at this one. Look at the size. Very cute, very cute. Yes, let's try them on. We have two more left. It's not a big one. Similar like the other ones, but without all that razzle dazzle. This is really eating my face up too. Let me see what. Last one, y'all. Really. These glasses, I really mess with them because I already had these, but I lost them. But I really like this one.
Wow. Ooh.
Okay, so guys, I almost forgot to tell y'all or to show y'all which glasses was the cutest and the least cutest from my opinion. I really like this one the most, one of the first ones, because it is really different. It's like bodybuilder glasses with sparkles on the sides. But then again, I like this one because it's different and big and a nice brownish color. And then I can't choose, so I'm so sorry. Like, these three are my favorites, and then the other ones are just regular. Like, the other ones are regular, and then this one, no, this one I don't like. This is the least, and this one, these two, I don't really like. So with that being said, I still have one item that I want to show y'all. It's also from AliExpress. It is a two-sided jacket, and I'm gonna show y'all real quick. Look how cute it is. And then you have the other side is pink. I should know already, like, I really love the pink, you know, my pinks. This is the end of the video. I really hope that you like this video. Please don't forget to subscribe, and I will see y'all in the next video. Bye.